Universiteitsopleiding is vir baie Karoo families onbekostigbaar. En vir die wat dit wel kan bybring, is dit dikwels onmoontlik om werk te kry. Die Karoo Tech Hub is een van die mees onwaarskynlike projekte op die Suid-Afrikaanse platteland. Die mense wat hier op Somerset Oos by die Karoo Tech Hub werk, noem dit soms Karoogle, maar selfs Google se spoggerige hoofkantoor in Kalifornië bied nie soveel verrassings soos binne hierdie omgewing nie.
My husband James and I were walking down the road one day in Somerset East, which is my hometown, and then James said, hey, we should open a Google office here in Somerset East. So at first I thought it was a bit of a crazy idea, but then it started growing on us and we had access to this old warehouse space, so we just decided to go for it.
A few months ago, I was aware of what was going on at Nerd Academy. I had done curriculum training for local communities, and so I asked James if I could somehow be involved. And what was amazing is they already had this great space that was set up for people like me to come in and remotely teach. And so I just brought over some of my curriculum materials, I did a few classes, and that's how I managed to weasel my way in.
Een van die grootste voordele is definitief dat dit dat 'n lae lewenskostes is in Somerset West. So jy kan baie makliker van die grond af opbegin.
A big benefit is that in a small town, everyone knows each other. And there's I think a huge level of trust already built in. I've been able to probably meet many of the local businesses just by walking around town. So things just actually ironically happen much more quickly in a small town.
People want to have a little bit more balance in their lives. People are getting tired of living with the downsides of the city, for example, having to spend hours commuting every day, having to breathe in polluted air, and having to pay a fortune for a tiny flat to rent. So when they come live in Somerset East, they can enjoy a more outdoor lifestyle and a nice quality of life for the same salary or better.
The unique part of this project is that it started with two successful companies.
So while we might be based in South Africa, we are a US registered company, and for that reason we try and keep life as easy for our customers as possible. I'd say probably 90% of our customers are based in the US, and then for that reason we have an American phone number on our website, we have an American bank account, and we try and work on American time zone too.
Dit help die dorp verskriklik baie om die dollars in die dorp in te kry en hier te spandeer en ander mense se lewens te verryk.
Want baie mense sit by die huis en hulle het nie 'n doel nie, hulle het nie hoop nie, hulle weet nie waar om te gaan nie, hulle het nie geld nie. Nou kan hulle basis hierna toe kom. Hulle kan uit hulle dorp uit klim, hulle kan selfvertroue kry en hulle kan verskillende opleiding kry. Dit bring baie, soos ek sê, baie purpose for living.
Nerd Academy het eintlik vir my geleer dat al ek wat Pietro is het genoeg vaardighede om met die hele wêreld te kan werk. Dat ek eintlik iets vir die hele wêreld kan aanbied. En dis nogals lekker om te weet.
My near future plan is starting my own business. I do plan on doing it in Somerset East, and because I've seen I can work from here and work with the rest of the world.
Ons span actually kom almal van Somerset Oos af en is mense wat nie geld gehad het om te gaan studeer nie, en ons lei hulle op die job en ja, en hulle groei van daar en die company groei saam met hulle. En omdat ons is nog baie klein, so die meeste mense wat hier werk gaan leadership positions kry. Na hulle hier opgelei is en gewerk het vir 'n paar jaar, kan hulle in enige plek in die wêreld gaan werk vir 'n software company.
We have some very ambitious plans. We would like to take this program to other cities. We would like to contribute back to Somerset East by perhaps revitalizing local infrastructure and buildings. There's a crowdsourcing campaign that we're in the middle of planning.
Ek het regtig 'n passie vir hierdie plek. My goal op die oomblik is om hierdie plek 'n sukses te maak.
As a foreigner living in South Africa, I can tell you that all South Africans have a superpower they're barely even aware of. They have a great work ethic. They have a real Boermakkeplan attitude oftentimes. And they can really compete at a world stage. So my biggest piece of advice was be proud of who you are and what you can achieve, and don't just think nationally, think globally.
The technologies are here. I think that's really what's amazing right now. The part that needs to change really is the mindset. The fact that the technologies are here, the fact that you can take a class anywhere in the world, you can learn anything you want online. The more you can expose people to these new things, there's just less trauma, there's just less fear about change, they'll be prepared. It's one thing to know what the internet and technology is when you're my age, it's very different when you're young. So the youth to me is really, really what drives me, because I think we have a lot to learn from them, and that's really what'll get us through.